Reviewing horror movies for the living to understand the dead. So what does that mean? Basically, I'm going to review a movie, but I want to give you the inside depth of it. Not just what is happening right now, but the backstory. So what is and beyond? What is the beyond part? Basically, I want to take you far beyond just not just the movie, but give you everything else that came with it. The word horror was coined here in America. Back then, it was called macabre.